为了凝聚员工的向心力，香港一家企业请来大厨师到公司教员工做菜。下厨的过程中笑声连连，不但疏解了员工的压力，也在交流过程中增加彼此的默契。
There's going to be a smoked duck orange and walnut salad with the citrus and pomegranate dressing.
The ingredients for this team building event, good fresh produce, a sprinkling of colleagues, a dash of creativity, and lots of wine to keep things flowing. It's a cook-a-thon and the first organized corporate bonding experience for staff from Execution Hong Kong, the Asian arm of international brokerage firm Execution Limited.
Our people are our most important asset in the company, and investing in them is money well spent. As opposed to just going out and blowing a lot of money in a restaurant, here we get to spend time together, have a couple of laughs, maybe learn something. And not be distracted in a big restaurant by other things that are going on.
The woman running the show is Lori Granito, owner of catering firm Go Gourmet. Along with her team of professional chefs, Lori takes people who are normally stuck in offices through their paces in the kitchen. It's a fairly fresh concept, not just in Hong Kong, but the world over.
It is a fun evening, and it's, you know, you're not out on a boat or, you know, climbing up ropes. You're in the kitchen, everybody has to eat, and it's a really fun experience. And I think people's real personalities come out. A lot of the reason that it's become more popular, and we are busier now than ever, is because of the competition in the job market.
That is the best salsa I've ever had in my life.
So there's such competition in the job market now that companies have to be really creative about rewarding their employees and keeping them happy. And I think this is a way for them to do it. And it's a fun evening, and people get out of work mode for a little while and really have a chance to bond. Did you taste it? You gotta taste it. It's good, if you do say so yourself. We say that people come here and they can bake, broil, and bond, and hopefully not burn anything in the kitchen. But people come in and they just let their hair down. They come in and they eat. If they don't know how to peel a tomato, we teach them. If they don't know how to segment an orange, we teach them. And they get to get together with their colleagues. It's a fun evening. And we do the dishes afterwards. What more can you ask for?
And as far as this company is concerned, it seems Lori's recipe to bring work and fun together is a lip-smacking success.
Yay! Yay!